29th of August, that's like 67 days.
And you get, you have your phone, but that's not so good.
No, no, the phone's cell tower.
Yeah, you get the phone, but no internet. Good thing you don't work from home.
I work in my home.
Yeah.
My home is my work.
Yes, it is, yeah.
I'm going to, I'm gonna make some calls to a guy at Stennis, next week about,
They'll get on grounds?
Getting on, the roof offer. I got the point of contact.
Oh!
Because the time to go there is during the whole winter, when all the ground foliage dies.
Oh, yeah.
Then you can literally, you can see stuff.
Oh, wow, yeah.
That you can't see, during the summer, in the spring, or even, right now, it's not dead. And, you gotta have that foliage die down. Then you can start to see stuff. Now, what I have done is look at aerial photos.
Mm-hmm, oh, yeah.
The latest one in the back was 1953. And you could see where all the town was. It's basically off the road, it was like dirt road, the woods all around. Left and right, most of the roads, it was all houses.
You can see where it was.
Yeah. That was a chat, that was like a chat.
Everything is, send it around.
Yeah, then you can target specific areas where you see stuff on photos. And it won't necessarily tell you what was there in terms of type, but the frame of what was there will still see that. So be able to see, and then you'll be able to say, was this a concrete pad, is this cinder block walls, or this probably was wood? That tells you different things about it. Whatever there was there in about 63, I think it is, when they shut everything down, that's what stayed, that just.
That was the last of the town.
That was the last of the town.
Ball's all right.
Wait. Yeah, no.
Then we can see an outline.
The ball hit me in the face.
Then we can compare it to what we want to try. Then you can spot places that, you know, check out this area and this area. You're looking for outhouses.
Get there, figure it out.
For dumps, you're looking for, you know, that kind of stuff.
So who was he going to the other day, was that Earl? Said he had some property, that's like in Alabama. Sound interesting.
Yeah.
Is there Earl?
North Mobile. And he said, what he's doing is he's looking at his property had a little history. Probably dating to before or around the turn of the century. 1899, that kind of stuff. But there was one place that was a, I think it was a drinking establishment. And there were problems out there. People getting shot and fights and customers. And the sheriff went out with dynamite, blew the building up.
Oh, hey, real problems. Yeah, so you get rid of it.
He just blew the thing up.
Yeah.
And, that means whatever was in that building is still there.
Yeah, it just turned to mush.
It just spread out a little bit, but
it's been his property since, or he's just
they just bought
it. Okay. Yeah, what's your brain live to where you know, why he had that property? Is he
anyway? He's having we go out, camp out, we go hunting. There's deer, there's hog, there's turkey.
Okay, he's got a little everything. Yeah.
And there's
does he live on
and,
it?
And they're gonna build a house.
Oh, really? Oh, cool.
And then he says there are places on the property where you can see there's like ceramics and glass and that kind of stuff where he still doesn't know what was there before.
Yeah.
And how long was it there? When was it built?
So he's
his wife is doing some research.
Okay. Call it Dynamite Lodge.
Yeah.
I can hear that.
That one hurt just from the sound.
That's all.
But Earl, he was excited about that, and his wife was really into that local history.
Yeah, I think looking into it would be great. You know.
Okay.
John was supposed to show up tonight. Well, I don't think John was supposed to show up tonight.
Who was?
John. You drink beer?
I was bringing him a beer.
Still cold. You want it?
What is it?
One of my favorites. It's an affordable. It's a Founders. The Founders are usually expensive, but they have these Scotch ales.
They're dirty bad.
And they're only $8 a six pack compared to the other six packs are $14. Huh. They all their beers are a lot of alcohol. But it's eight. I like it.
Where does this in the curve?
They do what you call it, physical therapy and
physio.
It's up north. It's not a local beer. I do like local beers, but
it was bottled on September 7th, 2021.
Okay. Yeah, of course the base is here. Slidell always has a couple of different choices.
Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Is Michigan.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Sure. Enjoy. And Johnny missed out. I had a couple of Halloween beers until Dale and Dave come over, and it's like we started hanging out on the porch. And then later on, Dale said, "Where do you live?" And I never answered him. He's going to come by. So I think he was out with his grandkids or something. We had zero children. We knew it. They all go to other neighborhoods. That's fine. Alright, well, I'm going to a funeral this weekend. I'll see you, but.
The wife and I are probably going to go to the viewing tomorrow night.
Oh, Friday night, yeah.
And then that's about it. The rest of that I kind of leave to the family.
Yeah. I know a bunch of his friends, so I'm going to go to the funeral.
not too sad. All right, have a good weekend.
Hey, Dave.
Yes?
Your wife's name?
Sharon.
Sharon.
Okay.
Yeah, she's supposed to come tonight. She's in town.
Helping a neighbor.
We're finally starting to clean up our neighborhood. Debris is getting picked up.
They came by?
Well, they got a few houses, and they're trying to shove a little bit more.
Well, if they're there and doing some, they'll do all of it.
Yeah, they got, just like at the end of the day, they did two houses up front, so they figured that it's got to be, the rest's got to be next, you know.
There's a lot of places that they haven't picked up yet, you know.
Yeah, a lot of people add to their piles, and it's a good opportunity to get rid of stuff.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
We cleared out some stuff. Actually, we had to clear out some stuff from the storm, but any new branches went on top of it. But hopefully, you've got a big mile, and hope the grass will grow back.
All right, I'll probably see you tomorrow night then.
All right, see you. I'll probably go Saturday.
Oh, okay.